meeting and trying to organize our plan. So we're going to see, we're going to document this and see what kind of activity is going on at the plant this morning. For the past couple of weeks, there's been a lot of activity, pro and non-union. The union benefit, a match that most employers don't do anymore. So let's see. I'm not sure what the benefit of a union is. All the union can do is take from me. All they can do is take something that I already have and use it as a bargaining chip for something that they want. And when it comes down to it, at the end of the day, all the UAW wants is money out of my paycheck every month. And just to be honest about it, I don't see the point. I have a direct relationship with my management team, with my supervisor, all the way up to high-level management. Never had a problem talking to them, never had a problem sitting down with them, telling them what I need, tell them what's going on. Oh yeah, we can see these signs over here. Now, these UAW guys have already started defacing some of our signs. We've coming in this morning, I saw several of them laying on the ground face down. So that's the kind of tactics that we can expect from these guys in the future. So let's see how this goes. I'm turning on Nissan Drive right now. Lots and lots of pro-union signs. But these are just kind of a tactic that they use. They think the more they put out, the bigger chance they have, and the more they think people will respond to that. They think the more they put out, it looks like the more numbers that they have at the plant. And from my perspective, the support for UAW is two here in the South is having job security and a good paying job like we have here. So I'm going to roll up here to the turnstile, like I said, and just roll through. On the right, we're going to see some of the proponents for the UAW and some of the proponents for pro-Nissan, or non-UAW, as some folks call it. Let's see what's going on here. We got a little bit of a traffic jam. Somebody's trying to back in a parking spot. And let's see here. Now we got this fella up here. We got this fella up here with a bullhorn. These are some of my good coworkers. Everything we can to secure our future here in Canton. Y'all take care.